Hi YouTube and Facebook. Hi YouTube and Facebook. This is my broadcast against Sean Finnegan once again. So watch the video. Thanks.
Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
And Ajax are going to line up like this. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Shot on! Terrific stop!
And that'll be behind for a corner for Ajax.
It's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge.
As for Arjen Robin, left foot coming from the right-hand side, probably, but he's got other weapons. Even if you know what he's going to do, he's still very difficult to contain.
Yeah, I'm sure his full-back will be trying to show him onto his so-called weaker side, but as you say, Martin, easier said than done.
Lewandowski. Robert Lewandowski. That will help ease the pressure. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Out of harm's way for a goal kick. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Müller. That's a penalty. He's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed. Pressure has got to him big time.
Thomas Müller. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. On to Müller.
strongly and got the ball. Good block.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. And here comes the counter-attack.
Well read by the goalkeeper.
Ajax on to the attack again.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. And that's going to mean a booking to the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Klaassen. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. David Klaassen. The attack now from Ajax.
Got his shot off now.
Easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. David Klaassen.
Here's the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Out on the wing. So just nip in and spot the pass or attempted pass. And
now the shot.
What a fine save.
And shoots. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Corner given to Ajax.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Where the fuck did the 4 minutes come from?
I don't know.
Hold off the opposition. Terrific tackle. And there is the half-time whistle.
I don't know how I'm knowing the lead.
Because I know how to defend.
Apart from that, apparently I've done nothing wrong.
Why?
I felt I'd done well against, is it Michael? I felt I'd done well against him.
Sorry.
What was that one?
Bayern Munich have some substitutes warming up. Start of the second half for you. Run. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession, able to make a good interception.
To score!
Very good stop here. Max's corner. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. With Robin. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Alan, Arjen Robin, what was your verdict on his first half?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
On to Muller.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Here's a chance. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
It's won by Rafinha, getting the ball away. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Bayern Munich given the throw. Robert Lewandowski. David Klaassen. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Ajax take over possession.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him.
Awesome.
Poor defending that.
Oh, he could be in.
Shot on. That's a goal. Bayern Munich.
That was a fluke.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
It's Bayern Munich who lead. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. David Klaassen. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. He's got support here. Down on the touchline. This is how they love to play on the break. Free kick given by the ref. Sanogo. Arjen Robin. Now, Javi Alonso, Lewandowski. He's got away from him. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. Now can go on the attack, maybe. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
The cross coming in. Challenge between the two of them there. It's a quick break. Lewandowski!
That was the effort. That was just showing me off the fence. And that's new thing, the five at the back.
Defensively, Alan, with the goalkeeper.
5-2-1-2.
Yeah, I mean, he won't score an easier goal than that in his entire
career. I am playing on Park the Bus.
Restarting at 2-0. And 5 minutes remaining.
So I don't think that one was a flick.
Time ticking away. The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. Well, it's not always a formality, but the odds are with the team now already leading, and the other side have had a player sent off.
Yeah, I've just been doing the better
play. I don't know whether they've got that fight in them.
You've been all right. I've just been showing my defensive qualities.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Very good. Game.
Intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
I just wanted to see how you handled a five at the back.
Help
ease the pressure.
Against my favourite one.
Here's the shot. Missed it.
Still missed.
And we've got the final whistle now.
Well done. Can we get another 2 foot games? No, can I?
Aye.
Should I get a two?
On the thought I was a better player, the better.
I think you played alright. I just didn't go as attacking as I usually go. I went more defensive. I still managed to commit the run, so. It's not too bad. This time I'm going to go mid attacking. But... go try something. I try a new formation. See how it works.
And it's Bayern Munich getting us underway at the start of the first half. And Ajax are going to line up like this. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have an extra. And shoots! The corner now for Bayern Munich. And in comes the header. Lewandowski!
Oh, God. Put that goal out. Oh, fucking put that out.
Blown off his boot, that volley into the top right. Wonderful.
Oh, that was sweet.
It's not enough for him to get the Ballon d'Or, but...
That's all right. I'll still get the title. It's just the way.
Well, they're in a good position here. Jota! Very good stop here. Might be a problem here for Bayern Munich from the corner.
I'm a great tactician.
So am I.
No, I'm world class, but young man.
And Neuer saves comfortably. Oh, he's dropped the ball. Now the shot! Great hands.
He's throwing the ball down. The hands ripped up and pushed the
goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Javi Alonso. We could be in. Lewandowski! And he
offside. Onside. I was definitely
Sorry for the goalkeeper, really. Totally exposed and left helpless.
Yeah, you do have to feel sorry for him because what could he do in that situation? And the way that they used the ball past it at the right time, he had no chance at all.
He's got his shot off now. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
This is me trying a new formation. Let me try it. quite the new formation the last game, you
know. Terrific stop. Of the last defender, he's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Not through for him to chase. He won't get it though. Quick break. Muller.
That just.
Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Saves comfortably. That's neatly done. Challenged by the defender. Very good control though. Ajax take over possession. Klaassen gone in strongly and got the ball. Home manager has got a message out to his players, and he's got the defender to go forward and actually play as an attacker.
I think he actually played up front when he was a youngster.
Well, I've got no choice on
that. I don't know.
And now he's looking for some support. Well, the cross came. Here's the shot. No problem for Manuel Neuer. He hangs on to it. Got the ball back. Shoots! Good effort. Very close.
How do you know saying that I've defended up anyway?
Because it's hit on the commentary.
Shot on! Wonderful save! Had to really reach out for that! Shot on! And there was... Well, it was a semblance of a chance.
Manuel Neuer's having some games.
It's a bit bobbly, again. And that's what counted against him. Just sat up at the point of impact.
Well, let's have a look at these stats. And the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well. Two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances.
That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
That was the...
That was...
It was a bit late. I admitted it, but...
Oh God, you actually admitted it. Oh, I didn't.
You're not scoring this. So I've got a defender on the line.
We have got a defender on your line.
The threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Don't worry, okay. I'm going back to my favourite formation in the centre half. That formation I just tried.
Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Moves up to the back.
That's got behind, it'll be a corner. Lewandowski. But he's shut off now. But he's had a go. That's hard. And 2-0.
Are you sweating, Sean?
No.
Good, I'm going to make you sweat the second half.
I just wish there was somebody on your Facebook that was single that I could add and chat up.
Why are you so desperate?
Because I've been single for so long.
But why are you single?
That I don't know. Well, I tell you, Lear, some of the rejections I was getting, now you can't say that they were because of me.
Right, but even that,
man. Okay, sometimes I might do something stupid, but the rejections, Johnny, positive.
No, it's cool. I'll just start with it.
Some rejections I've been getting, like, I've been offered nothing to do with me. Like, there have been, but no.
Classes.
Like, you know what I mean?
But.
Gabby Alonso. Thomas Müller. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Why is that not better?
Because I was already doing the ground, you don't know what they're talking about. If anything, it should be a free kick.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Throw for Ajax.
Just what?
Sorry. Can you call it the nation?
Klaassen headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Slid in to try and win the ball, but couldn't do it.
And I never tell him to put it in field either.
Very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Robert Lewandowski. Well, this could be. Oh, he's through. Free kick given by the ref.
That'll be a yellow field.
Referee has to reach for the red card. It was a goal-scoring opportunity, a clear one.
Yeah, he's had one or two awkward decisions in this match, Martin, but not that. That's clear as day.
The shot really looking to make the
losing team suffer with
an increase of their advantage.
I don't think it was a red kick when I first looked at it.
Robert Lewandowski. Well, I don't believe what I'm seeing here. What's come over the goalkeeper? But he's backing his ability with the ball. Very good intercepting play there.
Oh, what a
good
position.
What
a good position.
Right,
to have that.
Without too much effort.
Oh, yeah, perfect target.
Excellent blocking there. That'd be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Advantage play, we love to see it. Oh, he could be in. Well, they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Javi Martinez. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. On to Müller. With an advantage they can take on here. Free kick given. Well, this is going to be difficult for them, Alan, isn't it? They're already in trouble with the referee. Now they've got.
Yes, John, we've got an issue with
discipline
in
this game. I can tell.
Yeah, I mean, discipline wise, they've not been at the best. Making life really difficult for themselves.
Oh, great
work by the keeper.
Okay, good night.
He's gone out for a corner.
You're not having a good night, a bit lonely.
We're going to get the corner here because of that deflection.
Okay, good night.
That's a foul, it's a free kick.
Oh, fuck off.
Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now here is a chance for them. Can he do it?
Oh, can he beat me? Oh, we're sure he's having a bad night of it.
He could get away here. That's a good idea with the pass. And that's the third, the hat trick.
Stubborn.
It's a day he'll never forget.
There they go.
Well,
game set and match.
Look at that. Him the hat-trick.
Oh, I have that.
And he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Well, it's a tough game.
That's no scenery.
They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Thomas Müller. Vidal. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on.
Can you beat
Noya? A bad ball, as it turned out.
No.
It's a comprehensive win by three goals to nil.
I won't win the next game, but
I will see.
It's pretty fashionable, dude.
I will see.
We'll see.
I just love it.
My goal difference is up to 5. And you need to win the next 3 games to win the title. And I only need a win to win the title. Or even
Gonny.
Or even draw the next game.
Gonny, just let me have one title, didn't you?
You need to work for it. I tell you this before I did this conversation. I don't just give people titles. You need to work for it.
I'll come to your house and I'll lick your arse. I'll say you're the best FIFA player ever. Come on.
Ooh. That's a really good option, but if I was that way inclined, possibly, but I'm not. So, the way I'm inclined is you've got to work for your wins, and that's what you're going to have to do.
Okay,
I'm not just going to roll out like a dog, just to give you the win.
That's right, you're a dog, aren't you? You're a dog.
Listen, calm down. Just because you think you're a chihuahua. That's it. See, for that, I'm going right from start to finish. So I only need to win this game, Sean, before I win the title. And you need to win the next 3. You need to win the next 3 and get the goal difference of 5 then to win the title. Well, why don't you work for it?
Like this. We've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team, but if they're on the front foot, that 3 up front can cause the opposition back 4 some problems.
Bayern Munich's lineup, and well, Neuer starts in goal. This could be it. Really in the clear now, in on goal. And shoots! What a brilliant goal!
Let's see how you're going to go down.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
onto the attack now.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up.
I don't even mean he shoot that.
Now the shot.
Mate, he shoot that stuff.
Man, could go back to the dressing room.
That's how they love to play on the break.
Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and you can't do it.
Don't get out. You're not expecting the rest of the kick back. So quick, but boom, have that. Oh, boom, first time. Oh, the player will skin me right round.
You spin me right
round. Oh, man, so you're not expecting that quick free kick. And you were the danger was. You're only faster. If you were expecting it, you were settling off faster. Do it. Oh, that's the closest you're going to get one out. Fucking hell! You can't beat me, this is going to be three games in a row, three clean sheets.
Pass in, really.
The shot's up!
In for the challenge, he made the block. Robert Lewandowski. Arjen Robben.
This could be a chance. No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Corner. Hey, he's still not.
Is this a corner?
I'd be fighting, don't I?
That's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it. Danger's gone. Now he's lost the ball.
What in the bed and come back tomorrow? I'll still be in.
I'm not
very
sure.
No, because I'm definitely going to score.
Really?
Definitely.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Easy one for the linesman.
Take the chance with the shot there.
Corner.
I
thought
he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Good block. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
John, that'll frustrate you. Not being able to score in three games.
And shoots! Are well saved. Possession in the midfield area. The pass not completed, really. Arturo Vidal. And he's going on beyond the slide tackle. Now, Javi Alonso. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Müller, he's kept it out.
I stand to it again. In a hat trick for Lewandowski.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most.
Number three.
Yeah,
I know you're getting annoyed that not if she gives him a role, give no scope against him.
Fucking thing that's gonna be.
Okay, well, no well done. But the question is, can you win the match?
The scoreline as we restart the game.
If you do that, James, eh?
I mean, give me any chance I've already dealt with it. We've got to watch it. If you've got to book me for a title, I'm not going to just hold you one.
How long?
Because you don't get 100 times in life, see what?
Come on, John, please, man.
No, you need to watch for it.
I'm going to try and figure out how to hack your system so I can. Go to player and just make your team shit and make my team good.
Sorry, I'll still beat you. It's all good.
No, I try and hack it when you're sleeping. So I just basically make your team non-respondent.
It's alright, mate. Do you know what I'm doing? I'm taking Lewandowski.
Man, you're really cool, man, seriously.
Do you know what else I'm taking Neuer?
You've got 8 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Two players ready to come on in there. Bring them on together now.
There we go, that's how confident I feel.
Entry blows to start the second half with Bayern Munich leading here.
Get my goalkeeper off and taking my best striker on.
David
Alaba. That's how confident I feel I'm going to beat you.
And in the wing area now can maybe attack.
I need to save you. Put the book here and you realize.
That's alright.
Well, that first half from Robert Lewandowski, a verdict on it from Alan Smith.
Evident.
Not a nice challenge.
Will the
ref do? That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Well, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Now, Gary Alonso. And it is. The interceptor has done a good job in the wide area. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. This might be it! Must be! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. There'll be some questions asked about this later.
Oh, the keeper's gone walkabout, but what a ill-titched golden opportunity.
That's
could miss.
No, I did that. 3-2.
That's one defender. Thomas Müller. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on and Bayern Munich happy to do that. We could be in.
Ah, you're the best. Just get destroyed. I tell you, I get a 2-goal cushion back. Oh, yes, I ripped up the fence. I've got a
played with him. Well, it's a reflection of how they played right through this campaign.
Oh, deal with that. Tried to do it, Gago. That was awesome.
Yeah, 2 seconds.
Beautiful work on the ball. Thomas Müller. Free kick given by the ref. Kicking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day, could have been a quiet word, but out comes the card.
Arturo Vida. This could be a chance.
You doing this? Yes.
They've lost the ball. And shoots! He's kept it out.
Save.
Corner given.
He's a good shooter, buddy.
Been wasted because it's gone over everyone and out for a throw on the other side. Xabi Alonso. He's got one yellow already, and now
that's more red.
Well, no question that the card was coming out. He's a previous offender, so he's got to go.
Yeah, he's been walking on a tightrope all match here, and it seemed only a matter of time before we would see an early bath.
Vida. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Big game today. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, the goal scored by the side with the extra man, and they've made that extra man count.
Well, you've got to use the width of the pitch.
I've got three good cushions.
As you say, again. Martin, they did exactly that, and they were patient. They waited for the moment, and they got the reward.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And here's the shot. Forward with that block. Coming up, a corner. Shot. The attempt here to at least lessen the margin of defeat. It's a good ball, they could be in. Put it in well. That has cost them, but only a corner. It could have been worse. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. The break is definitely on. It's going to be 5 minutes of added time.
Make sure you get 5 minutes to score three goals.
For the free kick.
Mate, honestly, you think this was a penalty, isn't it? Yeah.
Yep.
I thought
Thomas Müller.
That was a late tackle, but that was even later.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Well, they're sailing close to the wind, Alan, aren't they? Only yellow this time, but it could have been another red.
And one or two players out there losing their heads a little. They've just got to calm down.
You've got to take the ball for a walk.
It's a big call, this, for the ref after that earlier booking.
There you go.
He's going to be sent off here. Yeah, it's a red card for the offender.
Well, he knew straight away, Martin, didn't he? As soon as he made that challenge, he was heading off to the tunnel.
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that...
There we are, final whistle. Well, they've done it. Mm. They've won it. A victory here today gives them the trophy, gives them the right to call themselves the champions this season.
Yeah, and if you're going to win it, you want to do it in this manner, because I thought they were really adventurous, played some great stuff.
Thank you, Nora.
This is what you work for as a footballer, to be involved in team photos like this, pictured with a trophy. Magnificent.
in on goal. A chance.
What a brilliant goal.
Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and you know, you can't do that.
He's on his way now. Lewandowski!
And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Amazing first half in this game.
And here's the shot. That's a brilliant goal.
The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. This might be it.
Must be.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Müller. Out, and he's a preview.
Walking on a tightrope all match here, and it seemed only a matter of time before
a big game. This is how they love to play on the break.
Thanks, everybody.